You never wanted to be a boxer, Buboy?
No.
Why not?
I was a janitor before.
And how did you become such a good trainer?
Well, that guy is the one that involved me in the boxing.
Manny?
Yeah, he's always
posting. He said, come.
Yeah, no, he bring me from my province, and then he said that I know that you are easy to learn, so can you watch some other trainer how to handle the fighter and how to, you know, and then and he's the one also teach me how to become a trainer.
And you work with other fighters, I know that. Like, who else do you work? Who are your fighters?
No, I have a lot of fighters in the Philippines, but you know, it's not like kind of superstar.
I talked to Nonito Donaire. He told me that his mother was your teacher.
Yes, my
teacher. And that you used to do a lot of tricks in the class.
Yeah.
He said, like, you got in trouble a lot.
Yeah, it's my, the mom of Donaire is my teacher in grade school. And then I watch him also, Nonito, when he's come to the school. You know, he's growing, go around, and then his mom, hey, boy, can you watch me, boy? Until now, I cannot imagine that the boy is the one of the superstar or the independent Philippines.
If I'm a young trainer and I'm watching this video, what advice does Buboy have for young trainers to help fighters become Manny Pacquiao, become a legend? What do you tell them, Buboy?
Of course, if you are the fighter that you can see the one of the trainer of the best fighter, of course you have a what you call this inspiration that you cannot imagine that the one of the best trainer of the fighter that he teach you how to develop your abs, how to develop your body, you know, he teach you how to sit up properly. Now, you know, good.
Last thing, Manny has good jokes, you have good jokes. Sometimes Manny punches you. What does it feel like? Does it feel like someone takes a bomb and explodes? Does it feel like a shock? Does it feel like a hammer?
No, for me and him, it's like a normal.
You already used to it?
Yeah.
But the first time?
Every day he always do that, and he's very happy. He's not happy that he did not punch every day.
In Tagalog, to all your fans and friends and family back in the Philippines, can you say something about the fight?
Sa lahat ng mga kababayan namin, sana po, tulungan niyo po kami magdasal na mabigyan tayo ng magandang kondisyon sa darating nating laban sa May 2, laban kay Floyd Mayweather. At saka, alam po namin na hindi po namin kaya to na wala po kayo.
Yeah, you have it.
Kailangan po namin yung suporta nyo at saka ang sabayan Pilipinas na tulungan nyo po kami magdasal na mabigyan tayo ng magandang kondisyon para manalo.
Salamat, mabuhay. There you have, Buboy Fernandez, facebookreport.com. I'm Elisa Kvack reporting. Thank you, Buboy.